Dos.
Kathy.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
Very good. How are you?
Okay.
You look cute.
Thank you. Okay.
Surprise!
Hi.
Oh my God. This is for me.
Okay, I feel really.
Well, this is for you.
Oh, thank you.
Hi.
Yeah,
gotcha.
She pulled it off really good. It's like,
gotcha.
Oh, we gotta get Kathy something today.
Oh, boy.
Watching how you're videotaping. Thank you.
Here's your mommy after she got out of the hospital.
But I didn't have you yet. About 3 weeks, you're gonna come.
Hopefully longer.
Doubt it.
See the belly.
You came 10 times in 45 minutes. I'm so proud of you.
Let's see her. Holy cow.
What?
Look at that belly.
You're killing your mother, you know that.
Hopefully.
Shut up. I'm gonna put down TV dinners to buy for me too, okay?
For shopping?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm just gonna put TV dinners, you know what to get.
Okay.
This outfit? You may be going home in this little outfit? Or you're gonna go home in this little outfit? Or you're gonna go home in this little outfit, and if it's cold,
you're gonna go wee 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 all the way home.
I'm just gonna throw it in there for right now. Pack it later. Oh, look, in each of the baby bags for when you're out somewhere to change the baby.
Oh, cool. I think we know a few people who could be using those and they don't.
We know a lot of people who could be using those and don't. Okay. Got those packed for the baby. These, my aunt got, but they're awfully big. These won't fit the baby probably for like at least half a year. That's cool. That's cool. Oh, Kathy got us the traveling thing for wipes.
Traveling wipes?
It's what you do is you take them out of your big wipe thing and you put it in here and this stays in the baby bag.
Oh, that's cool.
So you always have wipes in the baby bag.
Who bought fish?
You did.
When?
Fish, healthy choice.
Oh, your dinner?
Yeah.
How does it taste?
Have I eaten it yet? Get the fucking camera off me.
Robin and Suzanne, look for me on orange marmalade. Okay, great. That's $250. You also ground some coffee, so that's enough.
Full time, live from Tim's bathroom. Now here they are, those princes of porcelain, those titans of the toilet, those jokers of the John, those bad boys of the bowl.
Hi, Dave.